we made some progress on my Get Junior quest, and we are now to the point where we have to talk with Vernon Roach. This is the guy from previous Witcher 2 that was with us most of our time, and let's use Roach to get to Roach. Yeah, let's continue with that. Hopefully my PC doesn't crash again. How are you guys doing today? How are you doing, Piratekin? I hope all it's been well, except for the state issues. No worries, George also found out today my face cam isn't compatible with Windows 10. Gotta get a new one of those now. Okay, that's a bit weird that the face cam wouldn't be compatible, but okay. Well, I was fine up until now, and now I'm a bit frustrated. I think that my PC is keeps crashing.
Seem desperate. Let him through.
But yeah, hopefully it doesn't crash again.
How many times have I got to repeat this? I've orders to turn back anyone who don't show a pass.
You guys will die now.
I get angry.
Huh? A threat? You'll not talk to me that way. Oh no! We're done! Get him!
So I was in previous Witchers, I was with Ardenians, and now I am against them. How that works. Well, there are not much as steam issues for me than PC issues today, but yeah, steam issues are annoying. We have a Gwen, hard Gwen. Stop moving. Nice. Nice, that was a nice finishing move there. I like when the game does that. It doesn't that done that too often though. So
thank you.
Yeah.
We got nowhere to go back to. Novigrad. That's a chance of a new life.
Stay off the roads. Liable to run into another patrol.
Shan't be taken like that again. We'll be as careful as hares in a field bared by winter. But you was cast in a different mold than us. More like the hero that lies in the tomb near Crookback Hills. Tomb's in a cave in a hillside. Down Warren's at the foot of the hill. Folks say treasure inside's a sight to behold. Huge hoard. Might find something that suits you. Good luck.
Oh, that was a nice, nice bit of information there. I'm sure to check that out later on. But now let's stick to the mission at hand. Come on, Roach. We need to find Roach. Where is this guy? Let's check out the map. Maybe we can travel faster. Oh, he's not too far. He's not too far. Okay. There we are.
Not so fast, Roach. Looking for Roach.
No one here by that name. Anything else?
Out of my way.
I see. And behind you, that's a berry picker's camp.
Oh, I have a schedule change on my job today. Got promoted. Will be training for next couple weeks, and I'm able to watch times like I do while at work, 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. Going to get YouTube gaming withdrawals. Oh, that's nice. Congratulations on your promotion. It's nice and a bit weird. That's the same strange. Weird is not the right word. I would say sad. Safe and sound.
Vernon Roach, Temeria's.
But hopefully we will see you back soon.
Temeria will rise again.
Roach, I cannot abandon them.
Oh, you too.
You can and must, because those are your orders.
I had a romance with that girl in a previous feature.
Dismissed.
Yeah, that is life. Things happen. Sometimes that are out of our control, so can't do much about it. We just have to go with the flow, how they say.
What do you do here? Hunt Scoia'tael?
You jest, right? Who cares about the Scoia'tael anymore? Temeria, that's what matters.
How'd you wind up here?
Came with the army, of course. Its remnants. When Nilfgaard crossed the Yoruga, I dropped everything. Threw it all away to hell and rode for the front to fight the invader. Joined the second Temerian army under John Natalis. We were to stop the Black One's advance along the Dol Blathana Mount Carbon line. And we did. For 3 days. Then they smashed us into splinters. Soon after, I heard Radovid was assembling his forces near Novigrad. That he'd promised to fight for a free north. Broke through with the remains of Natalis' army, but...
But?
But Radovid proved no better than Emir. So I decided I would mount my own fight.
Looking for Horson Jr.
I've heard of him. Well, I'm not sure why you think he might be in my camp.
Heard some birds chirping. You've got some of the same friends. Both seem to count Radovid among your allies.
These birds. They're terribly talkative. I'll need to see them. You'll have to point them out.
Mm-hmm. Meantime, Vernon, willing to help or do I need to keep looking?
As always, you've more luck than you deserve. I'm on my way to meet my Redanian contact. We're meeting near Oxenfurt, at a chess club.
Thanks. Knew I could count on you.
Now, witches, they can't catch the pox.
Okay, use your witcher senses to find a way to access the secret stash. We will have to do that again. So I had previously this mission and
we'll pay for a free
I had a lot of trouble finding it, so this is going to be tough. Or Mitrauch by the bridge in Oxenfurt. I think I will go that. Go do that. Right now. And not the other mission. So let's continue with Roach. I guess we are teaming up with Roach again. It's funny, my horse is called Roach and that guy is Roach, so that's a bit funny, I think.
Move it.
Come on, horse, you can't jump through here. Horse gets barred by a picket fence. I think I'm going the right, the wrong way. Why not? Okay.
Come on.
Come on, Roach. Roach is waiting. Funny. You can't do that here. Do what? Use my horse.
You'll choke to death on 3 pounds of steam.
Ready?
My contact awaits at the chess club. Let's get this over with.
Your contact. Who is it?
Slippery little bugger. I'd have nothing to do with him. Were the circumstances any different?
Mean you don't trust him?
I trust no one, including you.
Come on.
Come on, lead the way.
Something's not right.
See what?
It's the king.
They say it's the game of kings. That chess teaches one to think strategically. What a load of rubbish. Both sides have identical pieces. The rules stay invariably the same. How does this mirror real life? Witcher, do you know why I play chess?
Time killer.
To spend time in good company?
A king cherishes no one's company. I play chess to reveal the game's secret. Blood thumps inside these chessmen. You need only listen, and you will hear. Dub dub. Dub dub. Dub dub. A heart pumping with life.
This guy is weird.
I take a pawn, and I hear flesh being rent. I win a piece, and I hear screams from the depths of its bowels. I want to break the chessmen open. Squeeze the truth from them. You see what I mean?
Yes, sire. I believe I do.
You know shit.
Witcher 3 has one of my favorite all-time stories next to Final Fantasy 7 and The Last of Us. Yeah, I agree. I haven't actually seen The Last of Us, but I've seen Final Fantasy 7. That's a good story. And Witcher certainly counts to that.
I think I do now.
Unimportant. Let us speak. Why have you brought the Witcher here?
I think he'd best explain.
Expected a Redanian spy. Had no idea we'd be meeting a king.
When you've an opportunity to emit intermediaries, I'd suggest you avail yourself of it.
I'm looking for Cyprian Wiley, Horson Jr. I know Redania supports him.
Why do you seek him?
It's personal.
Fair enough. I'll not pry. I have placed Junior in a mansion in Oxenfurt. Very few know this. They'll not let you in unannounced. Thus, you must tell them you've come about the new whores. Junior constantly requests fresh women. I hear he doesn't treat them well.
You just give me a man, after investing coin and time in him? Can't help but wonder why.
Consider it a gesture of goodwill. Almost. I'll expect you to return the favor. And also, Junior has lost his purpose. The Big Four is no more. I shall contact you to collect in due course. Now go. And you, Roach. We must speak another time.
Okay.
Radovid's sinking ever deeper into madness as I see it.
I know where to find Junior. Don't really care beyond that.
Geralt, come to think of it, I too wanted to ask a favor. I have a terrible problem with Vess. Need someone to talk some sense into her. Come see me at the camp. I'll tell you more.
Let me think about it. See you, Roach.
Okay, get inside Horson's hideout and where that is. Not too far away. Let's just swim across here. Quest failed the gangs of Novigrad. Why did I fail that quest? Let's see. Talk to Cleaver. That was a side mission, I think. I guess it doesn't matter.
Orson Jr.'s men visit you too, collecting protection coin.
Visited everyone, and everyone cared. Only Walters did it.
You hear a wailing yesterday. What did they do that?
Same as always. Started.
His Majesty King Radovid is a stern ruler, but a
whores only ever go in. Not one's come out.
Boss has got a voracious app.
What do you want?
These guys again?
Where's Horson Jr.?
Oh, this one's got bollocks, don't he?
I know you, you motherfucker. Saw you kill Olgard and Vic.
Misunderstanding.
Must be a misunderstanding.
Flank the bastard!
Hi there, Art of Gaming. How are you today? Welcome to the stream. Nice. We got two keys and we are overburdened again. I might really need to drop some of these weapons or sell them. Blunt crossbow bolt. Nice. Not using much crossbow. I'm doing quite well. Apart from the fact that my PC crashed 2 times during the stream. So I would say that's a bit frustrating. But other than that, I'm doing quite well. How is The Witcher 3? Witcher 3 is awesome. Oh, more guys to kill. Witcher 3 is probably one of my most favorite RPGs of all time. The entire Witcher series, in fact, so I'm enjoying myself quite a lot. You've seen that tweet, yeah. There has been quite a few of them today. Nice. Okay, mate. I will see you then. Search Horson's residence. More guys. Yeah, PC crashing tweet. It's been annoying, that's for sure. And I forgot to level up. Let's do that before we continue. Quickly, we got 1 point. Let's do a fast attack. Nice. And yeah, that's, I think that's it. Okay, let's see. I guess I will try to get inside the house. It's probably here. Oops. Come on, you didn't put your shield on. Haha, it's flying around. Nice. And my sword is damaged again. I need a new one. Let's see. Everything is damaged. Well, what should I use? This one is not damaged, but they have a quite low DPS. Let's use this one for now. And let's put our own on it. Chance to stagger, sign intensity, armor piercing. Chance to poison, chance to freeze, chance to stun. Let's go with armor piercing. Let's see upstairs.
Fucking degenerate. He so much as touched Ciri, he'll pay.
Oh, that's insane. Look at that, guys. This guy's messed up.
What the sandwich fuck is this? Help me, for fuck's sake!
No one's coming.
Because they're all dead.
Stop!
Nice, Geralt, nice. I'm here to kill you. I want to talk first, I think.
Hello, Junior. I've come to talk.
I'll do whatever you want.
Got a few questions to start with.
I'll tell you everything.
I'm looking for a young woman and a minstrel. I know you've met them.
A bird? What fucking bird?
Ashen-haired with a sword on her back, just like me.
Yeah, yeah. That was... I remember.
Pay attention now. You'll tell the truth. Wanna know why?
I won't lie. Honest.
Took me a long time to find you. Wasn't an easy road to travel. I'm angry and tired. Had to kill a lot of people along the way. Some of them tried to cheat me. Some tried to lie. I didn't like it one bit. I feel like one
nice Geralt, nice.
Just a bitter drop in a chalice full of sorrow. And then I'd do something I would later regret. Now you know why you can't lie to me.
Yes.
Good.
That was the best speech I have seen in a game, like, ever. I have to say.
I'd like to know how the ashen-haired woman ended up meeting you, and what happened to her.
What happened to her? She attacked me!
Lie one more time, and I'll cut your balls off.
We've made a deal. I was to repair their magic filler, what's it? That girl and the songster were to bring me Siggy Ruvin's treasure. They didn't, so I might have flown off the handle a bit, I admit.
What did you do?
I nabbed their flunky, Dodo, and waited for them to come for him. Look, this. Here's what they wanted fixed.
A phylactery? You can fix something like this?
Not me. I know a guy.
Wasting my time, Junior. I need details.
I'll tell you all. Just the way it happened.
Damn, Geralt, someone wake up on the wrong foot. I guess we are back in Syria right now. I think. We will see. Few weeks earlier. Let's see.
Got a bad feeling about this.
Calm down, Dandelion. We
can't leave Dudu in Horson Jr.'s hands, you know that.
I know, but my gut can't be reasoned with, and no amount of sympathy I feel can silence it, blot it out.
I'll go in alone, you know? You'll stay outside.
I can't let you go alone. Anything happens to you, Daryl will rip my head off.
Someone must secure our retreat. There's bound to be a struggle. Things could get intense. We'll need to flee fast. Disappear in the crowd. Have you learned where Horson is keeping Dudu?
Room on the top floor. One with the balcony.
I'll need to cross onto the roof. Wait for me in front of Junior's house. And I know it's difficult, but do try to look inconspicuous.
If they hurt you, Horson will pay.
I must climb onto the roof.
Okay, Siri, let's get to it. I have to say I enjoy playing with Siri, maybe even more than with Geralt. She has a quite unique combat. I like it.
Room on the top floor, one with the balcony. There's the balcony. Let's see what's inside.
Huh. So that's how you get into that house.
And now, my dear Dodo, I believe I'll try a different tune. Afraid I'm bored with this one.
You're fucking balmy, Junior! Anyone tell you that?
No. Most say I'm nice. Once they get to know me.
So you enjoy good company? Like to make new acquaintances?
You plan to introduce me to someone interesting? There you are. Good of you to come. I've been waiting for you. On your knees! Where's Ruvid's treasure?
Energy each time Sia uses her special powers, her energy declines. Some energy is stored which each time you attack a foe. You will gain access to Sia's special abilities once your energy has increased to a required level. What special abilities? She doesn't have any. Or does she? That is new. She has some abilities, I didn't know that. Interesting. So she's basically teleporting with this spell around them and killing them all. That's cool. Okay, let's get back down, I guess. Oh crap. Okay, I didn't expect that one. they caught me off guard a bit there. Just a second, guys. Need to fire up my notifications. Google notifications. I forgot to do that. Okay. There we are. It's not too far. Ah, nice. I have to say that's a nice skill. Like it. So she can pick up all that stuff, but she can't use any of it. That's quite interesting. Nice. Come on. Come on, guys. You can do it. Actually, you can't, but... I love this spell. Damn. This is a bit intense. Welcome back, Art of Gaming. Yeah, we are currently in series, playing as Siri, and we are having some troubles with beating a few guys here, but we got some nice new spell, as you will see if you haven't already. It is pretty nice. I love it. I love fighting with Siri. But unfortunately she doesn't have any healing or anything like that, so healing potions, so it's a bit intense. Nice. I love this spell, but it can kind of mess you up too, if you're not careful. Okay, let's heal up before we continue. Siri's health is constantly healing up, so that's nice at least.
Yeah.
There we go. I have to say she's much stronger than Geralt. There we go, and now we are back to Geralt, I think. Loading.
That's what happened. Told you true.
Doodoo, what happened to him?
I don't fucking know. Prick vanished. There one moment, gone the next.
What happened to the woman?
Fuck if I know. One of the boys got her in the back, but she's alive, I swear it.
Got anything else to say?
I've told you all I know. Everything.
You hurt the woman I'm looking for. You tortured her friend.
She attacked me. I have a right to defend myself. I beg you. Got what I deserved. Have mercy. Please.
I refuse to sully myself with your blood. Oh no, you are going to die. Because you killed a lot of pretty ladies here. I can't have that.
And that's why I just can't let this go.
No, no.
See what he did? That's insane. Killed all of these nice ladies. He had to die for that. Get Junior quest completed. Nice, nice. Okay, tell Priscilla what you've learned about Doodoo. If I can find a way out of here. Ah, there we go.
Seems you've resolved your matters. It's time you return the favor.
Radovid doesn't like to wait much, does he?
No, he does not. You'll come with us.
Okay, what does he want?
The HMS Oxenford Tretagor, once the crown jewel of the Redanian fleet. Decommissioned now, though.
Nice boat.
You'll need to leave your weapons if I'm to let you aboard. Follow me. Ship was funded with donations from noble women, ladies from.
Go see King Radovid. Okay. Let's do this real fast, because I have to end the stream soon, in like 5 minutes. What do you want, my man? What do you want?
There you are.
Need something from me, Your Majesty?
You've never been one to mince words. Very well. Find Philippa Ryleheart. That's my wish. I ordered her eyes gouged out once. But apparently her blindness troubles her not. My hunters have detected Lady Ryleheart hiding east of Oxenfurt. They have further established that she has magically sealed the entrance to her shelter. Entering it will be difficult. I believe you might succeed in doing so. Bring her to me.
alive.
Philippa Eilhart? What's she looking for here?
I suspect she wants to find her old friends. Reconvene the lodge. Perhaps she seeks revenge on me. Lady Eilhart is known for her persistence. At times I recall the lessons she gave me when I was a child. Her teachings as memorable as the punishment she meted out. She was subtle and patient in her cruelty. I took her sight, but she remains dangerous. I'd advise you to be cautious.
Need to think about it.
Don't take too long. We wouldn't want Philippa to escape. Again. You may go.
You may go. Okay, a favor for Edovid. Okay guys, that is all the time we have today.